Do you mind if I insult you, Julie? In the form of a compliment.
Oh, yeah, I know. You've got great teeth for a horse.
You're in fine shape. Honestly.
Oh, I get it, for my age. Oh, great. Come up and see me sometime when you've started shaving.
No, really. There should be no problems, complications. I don't suppose you,
What?
Well, do you want to know the sex of